curious.
Just wait for people to come on.
Restless.
So we haven't quite started yet. I'll wait till there's a few more people on. And then I'll jump in front of the camera.
She's gone walkabouts again.
They're here.
They're here. Who's here?
Mystery Tours.
She's like
Chris
down there somewhere.
I need to go.
Where do you need to go?
And I'll flip you around, show you where we are. Let's say hello, Mark.
Hello.
Hello, Annette.
Hello.
Say hello, Chris and Dino.
Hi, Chris.
Hi.
And Rhonda. Rhonda's gone for walkabouts. Mom, you need to come back.
Oh, so I'll find her.
Chris's mom has gone wanderabout. We're here at an undisclosed location.
Sorry.
Who are they?
Hi
guys, thanks for joining us, and when you join us, we've already had cat balls going off. We've got
be careful.
Cat balls set up around the place. Hi, so we're here with Jackie. I'll just pan the camera around so you can see everybody. We've got there's Mark and Annette, and they're also with M&AMysteryTours, and we've got Kyla up here. She's dressed up for the occasion. And we have Dino here, our psychic medium for Spirit Crew South Australia. And we've got Jackie doing a collaboration here with from Ghost Finding Paranormal. And we have a special guest. Meet Rhonda. She's my mum. She's already been going.
And she's bringing spirits
back
with
her. Yeah, she's bringing spirits back with her. She's ready to go and walk about and had a chat and bought spirits. Okay, so let's start. Well, it's a bit quiet at the moment. We've had cat ball go off. We might get Kyla to do a Estes session soon.
Spirit.
Spirit?
Yeah, so it's...
yeah, there's lots of spirits here.
We may go for a walk. We'll sit here for a bit and do some. Well, I know that's Jackie setting it off. Damn.
Behind you.
Just behind you.
No.
Foot on it.
If you step back, you'll step on it.
Debunk.
So, did you sense anything down there, Mum?
Yes.
What did you sense? Did you want to come and tell the camera?
Oh, there's a couple of spirits there that want to come down here, but.
Oh, cat ball. Cat ball. And I've actually got,
she's dressed up for the occasion.
A little, yes. Got a little thing here, and over here I've got my Ren Bear.
Hold this because I'm on live. There we go, guys. That looks pretty cool with the purple background. Which her?
Hello.
anybody here that would like to communicate with us?
Go away.
Go away? No, we only just got here. Well, we've been here for a little while. You spirits know that. But we're not going to go away now.
Me.
Yay.
I'm lost.
You're lost? Sorry to hear. We're here to help you find your way, if that's what you want.
Alright, so I'm just going to walk in front and use my dowsing rods and see if we can get...
They're here.
Anything.
Who's here? Who is here? Can you tell us who's here?
Are there any spirits here tonight? If there is, can you please cross the dowsing rods over?
Neil.
Just to give us an idea that there's somebody here that's willing to communicate with us, please. Can you cross
bored.
The
river?
What year is it?
Oh,
I'm sorry
you.
That you're bored.
Excellent. That is so cool.
Awesome.
Thank you. There's a device there over by the phone. Or the... that scary thing over there, you can actually communicate with
cat
us through there.
Off,
is it?
Oh, it is.
Is that you setting the cat ball off? Reset. Reset. Alright. Is it the little boy that's in the grave behind me? Are you the one that's trying to communicate with us? Cross the roads over if it is, please.
Gosh, my ghost tube is so blurry.
It's very
Where's
blurry
Richard?
Over here.
Alright,
is it
a man, sit up here,
a man
Richard?
Called William? Is it William, is it? It's William. Okay, William. Are you willing? Reset. 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 Thank you. Reset. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Okay, William. Do you like being here? Do you like being here? Are you glad that we're here to try and communicate with you? Cross the roads over if you are, please. Still here with us?
Sentenced.
Okay. Yes, William's still here. Alright, William. Reset. Reset. Reset.
Timothy.
Is there a Timothy?
Can I repel them out and give me a hug? Can
bathroom.
Repel them out and give me a hug, please.
Early.
House.
Early.
Repel them out. Give me a hug. Oh, thank you.
Not here.
Oh, wow. Thank you so much. That is so cool. Thank you. Oh.
Right here.
No need to be scared of it. Tell us when you're ready. All go? All go. It's okay, so she's got it on. Okay. If there's any spirits here tonight, can you tell us what your name is, please? Want to ask a question?
Run.
Run? Why do we have to run? Should,
we be scared?
Go.
Go where? Where do we have to go?
The
sea? Why do you want us to go to the sea?
Real.
Is that where you died?
Chill.
Chill? Did you drown?
Daddy, tell them the truth.
Oh, what truth do you want us to tell? Or you're not
it's
telling
easy.
Us the truth? Did you drown?
Deed.
Deed? What deed? Your death deed? Are you buried in this cemetery? Can you tell us what your name is?
Dutch.
Tina. Hello, Tina. Thank you for telling us your name. My name's Chris. And if you can, and Kyla is the lady that you're speaking through, can you say her name?
Very
yeah, loud.
There's lots of love around
Axe.
Here tonight.
Axe.
Why ask?
Because we're interested. We want to know your story. Can you tell us?
Free.
You're free, are you? That's good.
Do you like us being here?
Hidden.
Are you hiding? Come and show us yourself. Show us yourself. Is it still you, Tina?
Listen.
We are
no.
listening. No, it's not Tina. Who is it now?
I need you to hear me.
We're listening.
Coffin.
Ask, what's your name?
Stay.
Mark.
Mark. Hello, Mark.
Hello.
We've got a Mark here as well.
Olivia.
Can you say another name? If anybody
Mark.
Else has... Mark.
Down.
You like
yes.
Mark, do you?
Stalker.
Go.
Go? Do you want us to go? We're going to stay here for a little bit longer. Is that okay?
Yes.
Oh, excellent. Thank you. Are you willing to communicate with us a little bit
Demon.
More?
Cop.
Cop?
Demon.
Listen.
We're listening.
For?
For what? What do we have to listen for?
You.
For me? You have to listen for me. Why is that? Enough? You've had enough? If you want us to finish, just say finish.
What?
Say finish.
Go.
Go? Where do you want us to go?
Tree.
To the tree? What's in the tree?
Cat.
A cat's in the tree. Should we get it out?
Women?
If there's anybody over there, can you touch Kyla, please? Can you touch her on the neck? Or even on the arm? Are you able to touch her on the arm?
Get it.
What did she say?
Get it.
Get it? Get what? What would you like to get?
Tell us how many people are here talking to you.
Tell them.
Now tell us, how many live people are here?
Help. Seriously?
Yep.
Grandson.
How many spirits are here tonight?
More.
Ten.
What about live people? How many living people are here?
Eight.
close.
Close, yeah.
Maybe there's two hiding somewhere. One, two, three, four. There's six or seven of us.
Seven, yeah.
Would you like to finish now?
Don't
finish? You want us to keep going?
Do you like talking
run.
To us?
Why do you want us to run?
Come back.
You haven't gone anywhere.
Are there any unearthly spirits here?
Leave it. Bored.
You're bored. Sorry we're boring you. Are there
tired.
Any...
Tired.
Sorry that you're tired. Are there any...
Here I am.
Excellent. Can you show yourself, please?
Come to see.
Come to see us?
We are coming.
Oh, good. Where are you coming from?
Ground.
From the ground.
Who's coming?
Who's coming? Can you tell us your name?
Keep talking
we'll
to
keep
if you want to.
What date is it?
Old.
Ashley.
What's old?
Hello, Ashley.
Help me.
What would you like help with? How can we help you?
Stay.
You want to stay here?
Free.
You're free in here, are you? Are you free? If there's any spirits over there with Kylo, can you touch her, please? Touch her on the arm or on her shoulder?
Arm.
Oh, that was pretty cool. Touch her on the arm?
Worried.
Why? You don't need to be worried. She won't hurt you.
He's here.
House.
Is he? Excellent.
Who's
he,
here?
Who's here?
Sound like a child's laugh.
Oh, cool.
Is there someone you're waiting for?
Me.
You're waiting for yourself?
You.
You're waiting for me? Well, I'm right here. Have you got something to say?
You think?
I do think, yep.
Graveyard.
Can you touch
yes.
Kyla on the arm, please?
We're in the graveyard.
Men.
Yeah, there's two men here. How many women?
Me. Men.
How many men?
Touch.
Yes, can you touch Kyla? Touch her on the arm. Or on the face. You're trying, are you? You can use some of our energy if you like.
Help.
You can touch somebody else if you like.
You can touch one of us, you can use some of our energy. There's
careful.
Careful.
Loud growl.
Would you like us to finish now?
Go.
Go?
Are there any unearthly spirits here? With you?
Shadow.
Are there some shadow people here?
Whisper.
What are you whispering?
Here.
Here?
Thank you.
Welcome. Can you say one of our names, please, again?
No.
No? Can you say your name, please?
Help.
Help? What would you like help with?
school.
With school? I was pretty bad at school, so I'm no good with you. Oh no, that's
the
me.
Light.
The light, yes, there's plenty of lights around here.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll end it here, I reckon.
Dark.
It's very dark, yes. Guys, it touched her arm, yes. Well done, Kyla. Okay.
Keep hearing sound like there's a whisper on sounding like Mark, Mark, all the time.
Change.
Is someone calling my name?
Not.
Hello, Ebony. And I also have Richard in my lap. If you can fucking get him. Say hello, Richard.
Leave. Tombstone.
Yeah, there's lots of tombstones here.
Listen.
Listen, I have been.
I found Mark, David. Sitting in the chair with the doll. It's David.
Early.
And Chris.
Oh, David and Chris. Yeah. Hey, David. Hey, Chris.
He's sitting there with the doll. Dolls. Doll.
Doll. Just one doll.
Oh, just one doll.
Ebony's sitting there.
Oh, Ebony's there.
This one I'm not quite sure of, but his name's Richard.
That's right, Richard.
And, yeah, he's came from nowhere. So I'm not too sure on him.
That's all right. There's another guy in here called Mark Mystery.
That's
okay.
Okay,
but not yelling.
All right, guys, I'm going to leave it there. Been on.
What happened?
Been on for about an hour, I'll say. So, don't forget to subscribe to our channels. We have Spirit Crew South Australia, Ghostly Findings Paranormal Jackie, what's Dino's?
Smithfield Psychic Investigations.
Hang on.
Smithfield Psychic Investigations.
There you go. Okay, there you go.
Leave here.
To subscribe to all of our channels, okay? All right, we'll catch you later.
Lady, that's it.
Did I get everyone?
No. I got Kyla.
What's Kyla's one?
Kyla Ladies Adventures.
I'm not really promoting it though, so.
No, but we have been.
Yeah. Book.
Can you say it, Bob?
Showing on the beautiful Kyla.
Kyla Ladies Adventures.
And there you go. Alright, I'll leave it there with you and we'll catch you later on.
Well, we're all here for spirit cruise.
Hey.
No, I'm not.
Well, no, you're not.